Tennessee. I hope everybody's having a great last week of class. Yay! So, I like the article. There's a lot of information. My own personal golden rule of counseling is to not judge others. There's a lot of cultures, a lot of minorities, a lot of sexual orientation. And sometimes there's just a lot of weird stuff going on in our society that I don't necessarily understand, but it doesn't matter because as a future professional counselor, it is our job to learn about these people and, you know, appreciate their beliefs, their ideas, what made them choose those ideas and things like that. So it is not our place to have any type of judgment about anybody. So that's my personal golden rule. The Bible verse that I found a lot actually, but I will only list one, is Isaiah 1:17, which says, "Learn to do good, seek justice, correct oppression, bring justice to the fatherless, and plead the widow's cause." That's pretty self-explanatory to me. As Christians, it's our job to show love, and, you know, this world has become so hateful and mean, and, you know, no matter who walks into our office or our agency, it doesn't matter. We need to show them a judge-free environment, and we are there to serve them. They're not there to serve our needs of trying to make everybody behave the way we feel that they should behave and live. That's not our job. One action you are willing to take towards social justice. Hannah is not a very loud, action-y person. So I don't really see myself getting involved in massive, major social action, social movements at this time, maybe in the future. I don't know. But something I would love to do is, get involved with groups I may not necessarily normally get involved with. I'll use this example, and this may be kind of touchy, but, all these gender groups going on, I guess we have more than two genders, and I'd love to learn about why and how, and get to know those types of people and what makes them feel that way. I think it's just important to, you can't read about people who are different from you and learn all you need to know. You need to get involved and meet these people and, interact with them. And, if more people would do that, I think there would be less hate in the world, because it's easy for society to just look at somebody and, they're different, we don't like you, type of mentality. And that's not right. So I think it's important that as future counselors, we get our hands dirty and get involved with people we may not understand or not agree with. But I feel like that's the best way to learn about all the different types of diverse individuals out there. So, anyways, I hope everybody has a great day, and I look forward to watching y'all's videos. Bye.